we have a happiness set point, okay? And so part of this is inherited, part of this is genetic. The interesting thing about our happiness set point is that it's malleable. Unlike height or unlike eye color, which is not changeable, happiness, your happiness set point is actually very malleable and perfectly changeable. And based on the thoughts you think, the people you spend time with, environmental factors, diet, lifestyle, all those things influence that happiness set point. And you can actually adjust that happiness set point at increasingly higher levels, right? And so that's the first piece. The second piece is that, you know, there was an entire body of research around neuroplasticity and neuroscience. And we know that with about 60, I think today the number is 66 days, if you start basically practicing happiness in scientifically proven ways in 66 days, you will find that your brain changes itself to make that practice and process and experience of happiness increasingly effortless and enjoyable.